Hello and welcome to Still.
Welcome.
Today's theme is acceptance. Acceptance as allowing difficult feelings, thoughts, sensations, situations to remain in awareness without demanding that they change or be different. Now, acceptance, sometimes people think this is resignation, a kind of shrug of the shoulders. Well, what can you do? A kind of let's put up with it. But real acceptance, the acceptance that we're exploring today, is not that kind of passive putting up with. It's an active experience, an active openness, a receptivity to experience. A moving towards the reality that we are experiencing in any given moment, an embracing of it. And as we'll see in our readings, acceptance frees us to make choices about how to respond to the present moment rather than simply reacting to it. Allows us to see the necessary next step, which may be taking action or speaking out. Making that choice. But first, as ever, we settle.
So let's take a moment to just be ready to enter into this period of stillness. Perhaps to make an intention to be open in the next half hour. Open to the readings we hear, to the music we hear. Open to this theme of acceptance. So just take a moment and make sure you're feeling physically comfortable. Find a position that is suitable for you. It's often helpful to make sure your feet are on the ground. And if you're sitting on a chair, to be reasonably upright. And perhaps just take a moment just to be aware of your surroundings, perhaps the room you're in, what's near you, perhaps any sounds you can hear. Just to be aware that this is the place you are in this moment. This is your being, your reality, just now. And to be open to what we will experience in the next minutes of our stillness today.
Thank you.
reading from Eckhart Tolle, talking about how we constantly evaluate our present moments as good or bad.
Observe how the mind labels the present moment, and how this labeling process, this continuous sitting in judgment, creates pain and unhappiness. By watching the mechanics of the mind, you step out of this resistance patterns, and you can then allow the present moment to be. This will give you a taste of the state of inner freedom from external conditions, the state of true inner peace. Then see what happens and take action if necessary or possible. Accept, then act. Whatever the present moment contains, accept it as if you had chosen it. Always work with it, not against it. Make it your friend and ally, not your enemy. This will miraculously transform your whole life. reading we are going to hear now, again from Eckhart Tolle, talks about how complaining is non-acceptance of what is.
See if you can catch yourself complaining in either speech or thought. Complaining about a situation you find yourself in, what other people do or say, your surroundings, your life situation, even the weather. To complain is always non-acceptance of what is. It invariably carries an unconscious negative charge. When you complain, you make yourself into a victim. When you speak out, you are in your power. So first, accept the situation. Only then can you change the situation by taking action or by speaking out, if necessary or possible.
We've reached the point for our 10-minute meditation period. And as ever, you may wish to use your usual meditation practice. Or today, you may simply wish to pick up this theme of acceptance, accepting the present moment. Maybe watching the mind and its tendency to label what is happening in the present moment. So you might like to take as a kind of refrain or mantra a snippet from our first reading, which you might remember went like this. Whatever the present moment contains, accept it as if you had chosen it. Our final reading is also from Eckhart Tolle, and it's a story he tells in his writings.
A wise man won an expensive car in a lottery. His family and friends were very happy for him and came to celebrate. "Isn't it great?" they said. "You're so lucky." The man smiled and said, "Maybe." For a few weeks he enjoyed driving the car. Then one day a drunken driver crashed into his new car at a junction, and the wise man ended up in hospital with multiple injuries. His family and friends again came to see him and said, "That was really unfortunate." Again the man smiled and said, "Maybe." When he was still in hospital one night, there was a landslide and his house fell into the sea. Again his friends came the next day and said, "Weren't you lucky to have been here in hospital?" Again the wise man said, "Maybe."
May we be open to cultivating acceptance in our hearts, even and especially when our reality is difficult and we are tempted to wish that things were other than they are. Help us to trust that when we fully accept, our path becomes clear. And so may we come to know the blessings of acceptance and the constant presence of the divine in all reality.